Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, last week we were talking about how to customize the colors in Excel 2003. Just to finish this up, let's talk about that in Excel 2007. Basically, what you're going to do in Excel 2007 is create your own custom theme, and you have to choose one of the built-in effects. So we'll just choose effects from one of the existing themes. And then a theme is comprised of two different fonts. If you go to on the Page Layout tab, the Fonts, and then create new theme fonts. You have to choose a heading font and a body font. So you can choose whatever you'd like for the heading and the body. Click Save. And then you have to go into colors. Now a theme is comprised of basically six different accent colors and two text colors, two background colors. So you have to go through and define your various colors. Basically, you're not limited to 56 colors or anything like that. You can choose any RGB value that you can want in the 16 million colors. So you can choose, you know, the various colors, go through and define all six accent colors plus your text colors and the background colors, click Save. Once you've defined all of that, you'll then want to go to the Themes drop down and say Save Current Theme. I'll call this Podcast, click OK, and that creates a .thmx file. Now this is saved in the Document Themes folder, which is located under Documents and Settings, Your User ID, Application Data, Microsoft Templates, and basically you could copy the .thmx file from this folder and move it to the same folder on multiple computers, so it would be possible to set up a company-wide theme with your company colors and logo and distribute that to everyone in the company. Much easier to create a custom theme in Excel 2007 than it was in Office 2003 and try to get that in use in all of the different documents on your computer. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.